Why would they wire all the power through one switch? That seems crazy.